So in this question, a disc of radius 2 meter and mass 100 kg rolls on a horizontal floor. Its center of mass has a speed of 20 centimeter per second. How much work is needed to stop it? So here we'll be using the work energy theorem, that is work done is equal to the change in kinetic energy. Okay. Now here the final kinetic energy is zero. So the work done will be the kinetic energy of the disc. So that is the work done to required to stop the disc. Now kinetic energy here, since it is rolling, so it will be sum of two kinetic energy, that is kinetic energy of rotation plus kinetic energy of translation. Now kinetic energy of rotation is half I omega square, kinetic energy of translation is half mv square. Okay, so this is half moment of inertia of the disc, it is mr square by 2 about this point, center point, omega is v square by r square plus half mv square. Okay, so this r square cancels out. So this is 1 by 4 mv square plus 1 by 2 mv square. So that is equal to 3 by 4 mv square. Okay, so here m is the mass and v is the velocity of the center of mass. So mass is 100 kg. So this is 3 by 4 into mass is 100 kg and velocity of center of mass is 20 centimeter per second. So that is 0.2 into 0.2. Okay, so this 200, so all these quantity cancels out, so this is 3 joule. So 3 joule of work is done to stop this disc.